What? It's not like there's any American locomotives on Sodor.